Happy Friday, Brewer Bear families. I hope that you're doing well, staying safe and having a great summer. I appreciate your patience as we develop plans for the start of the 2020-2021 school year. I know that you have many questions, and we hope to answer some of them today. To provide ample time to implement our safety procedures and to prepare a professional development that will ensure our team members are well equipped for the changes and challenges of 2020-2021, our school board amended the academic calendar Thursday night. Our students will now begin school on Wednesday, September the 9th. We know that you have many questions. We will send out communication via email, our website, and social media on Monday that will provide you with answers to your questions regarding in-person and virtual learning, as well as safety protocols that will be implemented this fall. We have developed a Return to Learn task force that includes teachers and administrators from every school. This task force, as well as the White Summit ISD District Planning Committee, has reviewed and provided input and recommendations to help us make the best decisions for our students and staff. This task force will continually evaluate safety and instruction during 2020 and 2021 school year. Please keep in mind that this is an evolving situation, and things could change based on the guidance from the Texas Education Agency, the governor, our local judge, our state and local health officials. This year will be a different than any other year, but we are going to make it a great one for our kids. We will prioritize the health and safety of our students, our employees, and our families, and overcome the challenges ahead. Stay safe, and as always, go Bears.